Right, and now...
Slab of reminiscence.
Still going
activated.
On. That'll not take that long. Should I do that one now or a little bit later? Yeah, I think I'll end with those two. Don't know why. So, let's get to the witches. Then another reunion. And the wild cock. And then we do to Orble Gear. Yeah, as you can see, like, it's probably just going to be about how she got the Orble Gear. Even though I know I didn't play it, but I did see it. I liked seeing her with her Orble gun from the Sky Games. I wanted to see her with that in this. Or at least able to change between them. But no, we don't. Oh well. Let's go. Let's see what the witches are up to.
What's all the fuss? Oh, you poor thing, you've grazed your knee.
It hurts, Mommy!
Aw. Who's these two?
Make it go away with your magic!
Mommy knows just the spell for this. Pain, pain, go away.
Come again another day.
Huh?
That's not magic, Master. Well, maybe not, but it works just like it. Pain, pain, go away.
Come again another day.
You're silly, Mommy.
And once more for good measure, go away.
Stay away. So this is... Well, yeah, as like it was the witches, Emma's whole backstory. Emma and Vivi's backstory. Vida's backstory. So basically, Celine was in charge. and there's Vida's. Nope, she can't. Oh, the dream. Book. What, your mother's diary? Ooh. Grandmother. Shows up. That's why she was Pat on the picture. No. Well, yeah, she has. She has been missing. Huh? Oh, yeah, you would be. This time. I'm right here. Who's that? Oh, Zaid, what are you doing here? Basically just reminds me, because Rose is basically a divine beast, even though technically she is also their grandmother, because she's a holy beast, was she looking over a Septarian at some point? I can't remember if that was ever brought up, or she was just a holy beast but without a Septarian to look after. Can someone write down in the comments if they know anything about that? Mm-hmm. Oh, I can actually walk around in this one. Hooray! I like walking around in these. Is there anything? No. Ah, oh, dang it. Rose probably left too. She's probably waiting at the... in the center. Right?
It has been too long since I visited the witch's village.
Then we ought to be showing you around. There is much to see.
You come too, Vita. If only to say hello to everyone who's missed you.
No need to twist my arm. I sort of wanted to see if anything's changed.
V, you could have still came back on your own at some at any point. Well, yeah, when you take on your actual form, well, grown-up woman form or your divine beast form. She's a child. That's why she's throwing a tantrum.
A fairy spring. I've seen a few like these in Crossbell.
I heard they installed a spa in the Uptown District. I'd certainly love to take a dip in this one, though.
Let's. I'm itching to see for myself how much you two have blossomed as grown women.
Grandmother, only creeps say that kind of thing.
Yeah. Only creeps. Are you a creep? Oh, too bad Celine couldn't join us. No, she's just over there on the rocks.
Now this is living.
And nothing to say after you've taken a little dip. I thought they would have said something. Or at least beat her anyway. Could I leave? Which I doubt. No. Thank you. Yeah, I know we have to go to the center, but still, I could still look around and see what else is going on. Oh, wait, too far. Gotta go to all the other places first.
Doing well, my listeners? Misty here, and tonight I'm taking Aubentime on the road. Where? The hometown of yours truly. I'm visiting someone who used to keep me out of trouble.
You have to record your show now?
Try not to give hints that'll give us away.
So she's still doing Aubentime. Why are you saying see what you can do? You can easily do it. You do that. Oh. Okay. Right. Go there. And then to the inn. Then I'm out. Or I go to the inn now, then back down here. Yeah, I'll do it that way. In first. Anyone upstairs?
Thank you.
Yeah, you shouldn't wonder, it's your fault. Hey, Vida. You're the one who brought this out in her. Right. We get some freebies. Yeah, you should. All right, last place. Then I can go. That was a quick one. Eh. Still hoping for freebies. Oh well, let's go. Let's go to the shrine. wand fan. Spirit Shrine. Okay, bye, Zite. Celine, don't be like that. Yeah, and anyway, Celine, I thought you were her familiar, not her guardian. Right? It's a completely different role from what you had until now. Alright, let's go! Oh, so we're gonna be fighting, that's why we have a full team.
There!
Yeah, sadly I can't use those charges.
The structure appears to be there. Simple enough.
Simple, yes, but it is a proper spirit shrine. We'll have to approach it as such.
Of course.
Yeah. Knew something was gonna happen soon.
I'll be your opponent.
We have a trial. Let's begin.
Here I come.
fireball!
Strike them! Let's get this going!
Yes!
Very
with
well!
With pleasure!
There!
Stop! There!
I'm going! Yeah!
And it's over.
Oh, what a relief!
So the more we go down and fight, the more we get in the book. Keep going. Further down.
Yeah. There. Yeah.
Even though I can't use it, I can still get it. It just is kind of weird.
Approaching. Please be careful.
Don't worry. We're fine. I still don't like the fact that Celine doesn't have an S-craft.
So, now!
Just don't like it.
Take this. It's my turn. Yeah! Strike them! Attack! You're done!
To the Aria of the Abyss! Humankind are evildoers, shackled by emotion. Fury, misery, agony, enmity. Behold,
for it longs to be forever at your side.
All right.
I don't know, does that one sound better or does it sound better originally?
Yeah. Now to keep going.
More in the book, in the diary. Because of that. Okay. Seriously, did she die by the gnome's hands?
Yeah.
Did the gnome kill her?
Yeah.
I know there were two clans at odds, but still, they didn't have to.
Let's begin.
Hey, I didn't see those big guys in the battle. I only saw the winged owls.
Yeah.
to begin with.
I shall go. Ha! Now! Take this! Be gone!
And now, reveal my true self!
Best not be spellbound.
Boing!
Oh, crimson moonlight veiled in dust. Lend me your power! Burn to ashes! Bewitching blood moon!
Be gone!
Burn!
No, dead yet.
It's my turn. There!
It's all me.
Why can't you kill?
Ha! I'm going!
There you go! Yeah. And there you go!
Now to keep going!
Why was it you? Elise is dead. Wait. No! Do not even do that to Elisa! No! Okay, so the original one, then he died, and then he resurrected in offspring, so which was Lisa's dad, and then he became Ah! But I think that is when he went missing. Not completely full yet. Okay, so this is the end, right? Hopefully everything is
there.
I'm prepared for everything that's gonna happen. Yeah, we've gotta save a charging station. So yeah, this is the final part. Okay. I'm worried. Let's just go and find out what's in here.
This should be it right here. Are you good to keep going, Emma?
Yes. Whatever awaits, I won't run. I'll accept it.
And that's why I'm proud to call you my sister. All right. Let's go.
Aw. Vita, kind of being a bit mushy right now. But then again, I don't blame you. So, yeah, this place is a lot different than all the other spirit shrines we've been to. So clean, so bright, compared to all the others. White owl. Ah. We've even got other ghostly figures to go up against too. Ah, great.
Ha! All right. There.
Right, keep it up.
I'm rather worked up.
My prayers. Gonna protect everybody.
depart you to the Aria of the Abyss!
Nah, skip it. Nope. Walk so casually over to you.
Here I come.
Okay, you're gonna die in one hit.
Yeah! So it's on me, hmm?
Oh, come on! Why can't we get all three of them? You didn't come close enough, Dancing Maiden. Only one left.
It's my turn. Ha! Strike them! Attack!
Now it's over.
No matter where I go, I know you'll always have my back, Celine.
Well, I'm your familiar. Of course I've got your back.
Hey, you were saying Guardian before. Make up your mind. What are you? Her familiar or her guardian?
Do try and make this entertaining.
Why? Yeah. This is not fair.
Best not be spellbound.
Boing!
Oh, crimson moonlight!
Okay, this one's gonna be a bit of a... tough one. I think.
Very well.
Unless I can get a smash, and then we can do a lot. Yeah, I can't use it. No.
Aww.
That is not good.
What cheek?
Come on, strike him.
Aww.
No.
Sorry, everyone.
Oh, Emma.
Here I come.
Okay, you don't have anything to revive with. But we do have a few items. Which is good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Kinda worried we weren't gonna have any.
Too bad.
Come on, just counter him.
What cheek?
Finally, a smash.
Let us settle this for good.
With
yeah, smash, if you want.
There,
there. Ha!
Yeah, that works.
Hearken.
A fine performance all around.
I did it! I continue to impress even myself.
I still have room to grow.
Really? And yet you're the second Anguis.
I'm just that good.
Come on!
This one seems worth picking on.
Enough! Just let me... finish this!
Ha! Best not be spellbound!
Boing! Yeah.
It's my turn!
Right,
Yeah! chance!
Okay.
Take that! What cheek!
You got an 8 from that.
Take this!
That's a good 10.
It's all me.
You got 8.
There!
Ow! Yeah.
Answer my.
Got to do less because of that. Okay, everyone's getting protected now.
Sorry.
Here I come. Now! Attack!
It's all me.
Okay, come get... Okay, Derek can get 4. Which is the best bit. And one's dead. Now die!
Fine!
What the... How can you not summon?
Too bad!
I shall go!
Ow, Vita!
Ha! I need to do something.
I think Vita got a clock queen. As they say.
Yeah. Fine. There!
I should have used this. No way.
Thank you.
The thing doesn't work on itself, so... It's gonna be pointless. Okay, we have this to impede. Can I get... Okay, I can get 3. That's good.
Fear my power! Crimson Lancer!
Javelin throw! Ow!
Everyone!
Emma!
Perhaps my age is catching up. It's my turn.
This ain't good. Which one would be better? Emma, get up! No!
My turn!
Can you not do that? It's evil! I just boost. That's not that good.
My thanks.
Okay, go easy on me.
All right.
I asked you to go easy. That is not going easy.
Arcus activate.
No!
Seems I've let my guard down. There!
You have my thanks. I'm rather worked up.
Okay, I'm... And Celine, this is all your fault.
Fear my power! Crimson Lancer!
Javelin throw! And you missed them!
Darn!
I need to do something.
Yes. This isn't gonna do anything to you.
Healing. You have my
thanks. Thank you.
It's my turn.
Okay, can you do enough or can you smash? So we can actually kill that demon. You do neither. No, can you not power up?
Sorry, everyone.
So it's on me, hmm?
This ain't good. Javelin throw!
Darn! Perhaps
my age is catching up.
What a predicament.
This ain't good. Okay, Emma, we need you up first. You're the only one who can actually revive anybody.
Thank you. Sorry.
You killed Vita.
I've let my guard down.
I'm going.
Right, Do I know two would help. But then again, it would help Perp because they can smash. But then again, all you need is 30. And then everyone can get up. Celine.
There.
Up. Need you.
Thank you. Darn.
Oh.
Oh. Sorry.
That is unfair. No. I had that beat. You know. You all saw that. I had that beat. Cheating. But fine. We can retry back when I've done it. You know the drill.
I shall go. Ha!
And this was a lot better.
That was nothing for the likes of me.
Honestly, how?
I did it! I continue to impress even myself.
I don't understand that. After 1 week and retry, it was so easy.
I still have room to grow.
I'm just that good.
But lucky enough, I didn't have to fight all of them again.
Emma.
Mother?
You found me, didn't you, Emma? I am so proud of the exceptional witch you've no doubt become. I'll admit it may have been a little mean of me to test you like this, but I knew you would rise to the challenge.
Are we communicating with the past? No, that's not it.
It's a projection, created by her familiar's lingering thoughts.
Yeah, you've done that, but it wasn't your thoughts, it was actually you.
I'm about to face the chief of the gnomes. I know this battle is destined to end in our mutual demise, but I must see it through. This I have learned by peering into the future.
Wait, you have future sight?
This very act is taboo. In doing so, I have meddled with the threads of fate. Yet I feel no regret in learning how my life ends. Because I know this will lead to a better future. Not just for my beloved daughter, but for all the Empire.
So basically looking to the future's taboo.
None of this was any reason to willingly throw your life away! All I wanted was to have you there with me. We could have found a better future together. So why? Why did you have to...
I'm sure you're standing there raising your objections, wailing and cursing my choice.
Oh, you've got futures, like you know what's happening here.
I am so sorry for leaving you on your own, Emma. I won't ask you to forgive me. You have every right to hate me for what I did. But I want you to know that the days I spent with you were my greatest treasure. That's why I'll do anything to secure you a future where you can live unburdened, happy. I will fall with the chief and alter fate, so that those destined to one day face Ishmelga will have a fighting chance.
Huh? Wait. So, technically, you weren't supposed to fall here. So you die here. You change fate. I thought you saw this coming. That you knew you was going to die later and just play through it anyway. For a happy future. But no, apparently you weren't supposed to die. But then the future was going to be... worse. And it's all for us to... face, Ishmelga.
I'm so sorry for asking so much of you, Grandmother. Thank you for raising Emma into such a fine young woman. May you live a long, happy life after your mission is over.
Silly fool. I'll live enough for the both of us. That's a promise.
You must be there too, right, Vita? There's a lot that not even I can see about the road you have chosen. But you should know that everyone loves you more than you realize.
Yeah, she's already figured that out. Because everyone in the village still likes her. Still wants her to just pop in and visit more often.
So, rein in those reckless impulses, huh? I'll come back and haunt you if you make Emma cry too much.
Always with a sense of humor. I'll try, Master. I'd be a lousy excuse for a student if I didn't.
I'd also like to say something to Emma's new familiar, Celine.
Me?
You'll have a lot to shoulder with all the trouble the girls will give you, Emma, Grandmother, and Vita. everyone I wanted to be there for, you'll be there in my stead. Knowing they have you gives me the strength and clarity I need to walk this solemn road. Thank you so much.
You've got it. Leave everything to me.
Finally, to my dear Emma. I had a good look at what the future has in store for you. You will throw yourself headlong into your studies, then leave the village to carry out your duties as a witch. You will find fulfillment and friends in the halcyon days of school life, affection overflowing.
Yeah, but you looked into the future, you would have known that she's already experienced all that before this point, so why are you telling her the stuff she already knows?
And despite many a worry along the way, you will become a fine witch, capable of saving the Empire from the Great Twilight.
As I said, she's already done that!
How I wish I could hear stories of your exploits, relishing in the emotion dancing in the light of your eyes. But I am content, simply knowing what a wonderful journey lies in wait for you.
Oh, Mother!
I am certain beyond doubt that you've no shortage of things you now hold dear, connections that can weather any storm. Always follow your heart, Emma. The world needs you and your power, but that you already know.
And she's already done.
I'll be rooting for you, now and forever. As much as I hate to leave you, it seems I'm out of time. So goodbye, everyone. I love you.
Thank you, Mother. I love you too.
And it's gone. Wait, you leaving? Thank you. They're all basically just like your mother. A wandering witch. Yeah, Vita, we're talking about you here. True. She has basically raised Emma herself, so yeah, she's a little too much attached. Oh, sorry. I think a holy beast has to stay put. Bye, Vita. Huh. that I remember. I'll start. I'm surprised you didn't say anything. Aw, that was nice. We got to see Emma's mother, we got to see her backstory, and yeah, her mother just told her what she already has been through, not what is to come. So, all the other stuff, yes, but her telling her all that was kind of pointless, wasn't it? Because you already know that. Go to school, get good grades, make friends, fight in the great twilight, overcome obstacles. Yeah, she's already done all that. No need to tell her what she already knows. But I wonder, do you think V is going to have a happy ending at the end of this? I know, because I'm pretty sure she does have feelings for Crow. I'm pretty sure she does. And now that he's back and alive, well, he's not going to disappear because the rivalry has ended. And he's not... And after he's deaf and all that, but... Do you think she's going to have a happy ending? I wonder. I say, we'll find out, but... I don't know if we're going to find out, but it would be fun if it did. But yeah. That is going to be it. And we move on to more... when I'm done. So yeah. I'm got the towel set. Even though basically I could have bought it already. So that means V is going to be a playable character. So that's kind of a giveaway. Yeah, when she's a part of the party. That's just a giveaway to say who's coming next. We're probably going to... I don't know if we're going to be getting her in story, but we're probably going to be summoning her as the next one, so... yeah. It's already a giveaway. It's kind of pointless. Oh, and that's been upgraded. Wonder what he does. How strong is it?